The show is about love in all its aspects. Chad's the roving roustabout in the late 50s and 60s. He likes playing his guitar and he likes loving the ladies. And so that's kind of his character. You're going to have to be really cynical not to pull something from this production. It appeals to a wide range. It's a little tongue-in-cheek. All the baby dolls and the hey there little darlings and, you know, pushing to that time era.